So that was the progress we've made on the painting of the pony model. And we're going to get back to it. This time the target is going to be the other side of the face, getting that a first coat, and then seeing what else we can get done in the amount of time we've got. So let's go ahead and switch to the other camera. And let's get started with putting paint down. So this is the Ultra Ultramarine Violet. Get the name there in a second. Get the usual two dollops of that to the one of zinc white. There we go. Just needed a little bit of help to get disconnected from the container there. Put those to the side. And now let's get them mixed together. Start applying paint. Just have to get things a good starter coat and then work from there. Thank you. clean the brush, and then we're going to remove some of that that we just put down. Best to deal with issues like that as you notice them when you're going, so they don't become a bigger problem later. Like we just did that other spot. Got to get some off of the blue here. So get the brush clean, get a little bit of water. Dab away that purple. Or ultraviolet marine. So that's going to be the main part of what we're looking to get done on the head. But now we can touch up some other spots that need paint. I wasn't sure if I wanted to do this portion as well. But I might as well. A lot of the paint that I'm applying right now won't seem like it's making a difference, but if you could see what I'm seeing right now, you would see the difference as well as I do. That's just because the human eye is better than a camera, at least the ones I'm using to record this. Sorry for pulling some of it out of your view, but there are times when I need a different angle that I can't get under the camera. Thank you. All right. We are 18 minutes in. And I'm going to say it's time. For us to say goodbye for this video session. I'll see you in the next one. Hey everyone, hope you enjoyed the video you just watched. If you did, right here, let's move my head over. There we go, right here is going to be another video in the future for the next in this particular series. And over here is going to be the previous video in this series, along with a subscribe button down below it. So feel free to give that a hit and be sure to like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you didn't. And let's see. Oh yeah, be sure to leave a comment. I'd appreciate knowing what your thoughts are. Until the next one, everyone.